Accused of murder, Gary Lee agrees to testify against his own sister. And as he does, new details emerge in the killing of Omaha's Karen Jenkins. Details the prosecutor calls horrific. Good evening, I'm Melissa Fry.
And I'm Adrian Whitsett. Just hours ago, Gary Lee stood before a judge pleading guilty to second-degree murder in the death of Karen Jenkins almost 1 year ago. And prosecutors say Lee and his sister Monique used super glue to kill Jenkins.
KETV NewsWatch 7's Michelle Bandur, the only reporter in the courtroom. She's live with the latest.
Melissa, is part of that plea agreement, a brother will now testify against his own sister at her upcoming trial. The murder of Karen Jenkins happened about a year ago, right here in the building she owned at 40th and Ames. Prosecutors say the siblings then took her body and put it underneath a house across the street, a house that is now demolished. Now, in court today, Gary Lee admitted to those gruesome details, details one family member told me was nauseating to hear.
No, thank you.
He's 20 years old and a confessed killer. Gary Lee pleads guilty to second-degree murder and felony use of a weapon. The first time Karen Jenkins' family heard some of the sickening details.
And so many things out there that you have to prepare yourself, you know, for anything, everything.
The weapon, according to the county attorney, the cord of a vacuum cleaner used to strangle Jenkins and to stop her breathing. Lee said they put super glue in her mouth and nose. Jenkins' family and friends tried to keep their emotions in check.
You know, lose sight of things just by listening to details that you haven't heard or anything like that. I mean, you just kind of, you have to hold yourself.
Well, it's absolutely horrific, you know, and it's unfortunate that this family has to live through that.
Last October, Klein says Gary Lee lured Jenkins to the apartments where Jenkins had days earlier evicted tenant Monique Lee. He says Monique attacked Jenkins from behind, strangled her, while Gary Lee held down her legs. Klein says Lee then helped his sister get rid of Jenkins' body.
The crime speaks for itself. He's looking at life plus 50 years.
Whose idea was to do that?
Don't have any comments.
The victim's family leaves the courthouse with heavy hearts, with their loved one never far from their thoughts.
She's still here. She's still rolling. You know, every day is lived for her, you know, really.
As for Monique Lee, Don Klein says that she is still undergoing psychiatric evaluations at the Lincoln Regional Center. Her murder trial hasn't been set. Gary Lee will be back for sentencing in December. He faces life plus 50 years. Reporting live at 40th and Ames, Michelle Bandur, KETV NewsWatch 7.
Thanks, Michelle.